take a good look at this face. Caught by the camera at the split-second peak of screaming terror. It is the only face we are permitted to show you in this story of a girl encircled by evil, enveloped in a living nightmare. A girl driven by terror to near insanity.
Shocks such as the one that you had last night can deal the mind a very serious blow. A blow which could affect it permanently.
You mean I could go mad?